depends a lot on the type of surgery that you've had. Typically, the first criteria is that you need to be off of your prescription pain medicine. We don't want you trying to navigate traffic while you're hopped up on Percocet. Typically, it's 2 or 3 days after the last time that you've taken pain medicine that we'd say it's okay for you to try, as long as you feel like physically you're able to drive.